Many thanks, friend. Itt vagyok, bocsánat, fölkelt a gyerek. Na. Köszönöm, hogy megvártatok. Bocsánat a kis csúszásért. Negyed órával tovább leszek. Mert lehet, hogy ez az utolsó 2 óra, ami 2,5 lesz, és plusz negyed óra.
Someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Bogue.
Bogue?
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, let's put the team up. Thought you were a loner.
Means an end, Bogue. All of nightly means an end.
For these particular means.
Freedom! True freedom! No more suit! No more Rhino!
Oj, 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 oj.
What about our stimulating battleside chats?
You are funny, Maliki. I am almost sorry to destroy your tiny face.
Let's wrap this up.
Ooh, a chula.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorp, we love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two.
Stop blocking my head!
Stop aiming right at me!
Stupid! Get out of the way!
Kurva jó ez, hogy ketten jönnek egyszerre, vágod? Amiket mondanak egymásnak.
Jorgen, please, you embarrass yourself.
Gotta get Scorpion on the ground. Gadgets might help.
Playing patty cake, you idiot! Help me!
Opa!
Octavius promised you, Scorpion.
But Scorpion has no principle. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I'd rip Spider-Man for free. The money.
Synthetic Gargan.
Let's go.
We could just stop now, you know. I won't tell anybody.
And leave your skull uncrushed? There is fun in that.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little force together time might help you boys learn to play nice.
Elkaptam mind a négyet, nem?
All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Uh-huh.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.
Yeah.
Pete, hey. I've been through the city, state, and federal databases. If this Devil's Breath lab does exist, it's off the books. The only other place I can think to look is in Norman's personal files.
I've already been through his office computer. Are you thinking his penthouse? That building's full of Sable's men. If they spot me, other residents could get hurt in a firefight.
I know, but I might be able to get in undetected. I can sneak in, find the lab's location, and get out. If anything goes wrong, I'll call you for backup.
Okay. It's risky, but we need that location. Wait for me to get nearby, then make your move.
I'll be ready.
All units, 1051. Resident of the vehicles are brought to the
station. What that do?
Report came in from Southwest.
So much for the opening act. Main event's inside. Let's dive right in.
Úgy is van. Faszán néz ki ez a ruha is.
MJ, I'm at the fifth location. Either there's a weird cosplay thing going on, or it's the demons.
Could be both. They need social lives, too.
Well, let's see if I can make some new friends. Or enemies.
Yeah.
Azt a mindenit.
Oh no! Stockbrokers! Oh, phew! Just noticed the mask!
Not for long. I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else they killed at City Hall.
Ez igen.
MJ, everything's quiet here now.
You didn't get too carried away, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not.
Ez szuper volt, és ez a ruha is nagyon szuper.
All the places I could link to Martin Lee. We just made life a lot harder for the demons.
And easier for the DA to build a case against him. Thanks, MJ. I owe you dinner.
Ooh, nice. What price range are we talking about?
All units, be advised. We have reports of an active bomb situation. Available officers, move on Yorkville.
Megint az MJ-en leszünk.
Hey! Thanks, Pete. Wish me luck. Okay. Norman's penthouse is on the top floor, but the elevator's on lockdown. Need to get into the security room to unlock it.
He'll never survive this. Next election, he'll get destroyed.
Maybe. I've seen Osborne survive first.
There's the security room. But that guard will see me if I go in. Residents are pretty upset. Maybe I can rile them up to create a distraction.
Nagy Martin, nagyon-nagyon szépen köszönöm. És te vagy az első heti csúcscsirer, csé-csé. Nagyon szépen köszönöm a 301-et.
Left my stupid inhaler upstairs.
I heard they'll let you up if you claim special circumstances. The health emergency might do it.
Really? Come on, let's go talk to security. Hey, let us back upstairs. I've got a medical emergency here. Oh man, I can't breathe.
Every second we stay down here, we risk catching that plague.
Definitely stay away from the receptionist. Been coughing up a storm.
What? They have to let us back upstairs.
Why isn't Osborne down here? This sort of thing never happens to him.
The mayor and his friends are exempt. Security let one of his biggest donors back upstairs right away.
No, nah.
I knew it. It's all one big boys' club. Come on.
That should do it.
Jerry, get out here. We got a situation.
Get out here right now.
Security room's open. Just need to get to the door without being seen.
Everyone, please stay calm. Sable International has nearly finished their sweep.
That's what you said an hour ago.
I know this is frustrating, but please remember, Sable is doing
Hello.
This for your safety.
I know a few Sable agents who would love to meet you.
We're in charge now.
Okay, okay, I'm gone.
Continuing sector sweep.
I like this thing.
Gotta turn him around.
Huh? Who's there?
Good boy. I'm sure Sable will offer elevator controls in the security room.
Thomas.
What?
Mary Jane Watson? Super spy.
Thomas.
Time to unlock that elevator.
Thomas, hova tűnt? Nem tudom.
Only way to unlock the elevator is by setting off a fire alarm. Here goes nothing.
Pillanat, megnézem a bánykának, hogy hol a Thomas, jó? Itt vagyok. De még egyszer köszönöm, Nagy Martin. Nagy vagy.
That did it. Norman's clearing out, and the elevator's unlocked. Time to head upstairs.
Meg.
Penthouse elevator. This is it. Norman and Sable, right on cue.
Wait!
Oops.
Penthouse elevator. This is it. Norman and Sable, right on cue.
Find the alarm technician. Fire him.
But useless button.
Hmm. Vinny.
Visszaoda.
Norman's guards have all cleared out. If he's hiding something up here, I'm gonna find it.
Warning. Fire doors engaged. Automated self-diagnostic commencing. Please remain calm.
Fú, mennyire visszaadja a képregényeknek a feelingjét az Osborne. Irodarész.
Scientific journals debating the Spider-Man problem. So weird there's a whole cottage industry focused on explaining Pete's powers. Weirder still that Norman is such an active part of it.
MJ, Sable presence downstairs just ballooned. I think Norman's being moved. Worried they might spot me.
I might have had something to do with that. Keep your distance. I should be okay for now. What is this thing? Whoa, this mask is incredible. Is it showing a door hidden in that wall? I wonder where it leads. Schematics for a prototype combat mask. Looks like it can reveal structural weaknesses.
Ugye az Osborne a zöld manó.
Blueprint for the apartment. Tons of empty space right behind the wall with a family portrait. Who leaves space unused in a Manhattan apartment?
Ja, ez egy rezidencia igazából. Nem is az irodája, ez a kecója.
Work order for a keypad lock. Looks like he used Harry's last day as the code. That must be the day Harry left for Europe.
What's that? Lenne egy ilyen kecótok? Azt a kurva életben amúgy.
Doors are locked till the system check finishes.
Ugye ez iroda mégiscsak? Nem, ez egy lakás. Hihetetlen, hogy mondjuk fölfáznék szerintem a mezitlabjárk elnék. Ez a világ. Nem, nem lenne jó, mert itt a szomszéd épület eltakarja a kilátást.
Look at that view.
A paprika.
The fabulous Osborne boys. Norman bids his son farewell. This must be from when Harry left for Europe last year. Why was Norman so drunk? Secret keypad behind the family portrait. Norman must like spy movies.
Norman could
be back any minute. Need to find that keypad code. Harry's last day. Harry said his mom used to cook all the time. I'd be surprised if Norman has ever even touched the stove.
Hát mekkora az a pult, mekkora az a borosüveg?
This room smells like rich people. Wonder if all this wine is from Norman's vineyard in Burgundy.
Hűtőt nem lehet kinyitni?
Forgot about this. The Osbornes have a coat of arms and a motto. Pax in bello. Peace in war. Gotta remember that if I ever write a book about all of this. Norman locked up Harry's room.
wants it untouched for when Harry returns from Europe. But where did he put the key?
Akkor a mosogató, mint nálunk a kád. De az a múltkor kutya sétta, közepette reggel felisába bukantam, épp várt, hát a bázért vissza kell menni. Nagyon fajn csaj, szerencsés srác vagy. Ah. Királyság. Köszönöm szépen. Azért mekkora ez a lakás?
City's in a state of emergency, but Norman still manages to get his laundry and cleaning done for him. What a hero.
Mit kritizálja?
Hey, Dad. On my way to Dr. Michael's for one last shot before the big trip. Hey, if you're gonna meet me there, could you grab my journal from my room? I just wanted to record some thoughts on the big bon voyage day. anyway, listen, I know I don't say this enough, but thank you, Dad, you know, for doing this. I love you.
Wow, haven't heard Harry's voice in so long. He sounds so tired. Let's hope that journal is still here. Gotta check his room.
Yeah.
Look at all this. Norman certainly likes to remind guests of his status. A photo was removed, though. Wonder what was there. Harry's room, but it's locked. I wonder where Norman keeps the key. Oh man, look at us. We used to be so carefree. I miss those days.
Az a kecó amúgy.
God, Pete and I loved coming over here to watch movies when we were kids. A different world from Queens. Funny how Harry always wanted the opposite. Nothing made him happier than watching cartoons on the little TV in May's kitchen.
Hát én el tudnám viselni ezt az életet, az biztos. Úristen, nem? Vége a sztorinak, dehogy is.
Harry's mom, Emily. We used to make fun of him for calling her the prettiest mom at Midtown, but he might have been right. Feels like there's something attached to the back of the frame. Score! This must be the key for Harry's room. Norman's bathroom is bigger than my entire apartment. Now I feel sad. Norman would have a pool. New York is about subway rats and street pizza, not sunbathing and umbrella drinks.
Ez a lakásban az meg már egy showcase.
this terminal diagnosis. I know Harry's mom was sick, but I had no idea it was genetic. Did Harry ever get tested?
Papika, 100%-os végigjátszást nem fogok csinálni szerintem egyik játékból se live-ba. De hát Tomb Raider-re is játszani fogok, papika.
Happy birthday, dear. Sorry, I'm a little late. It's been a busy month. I miss you, Em. Especially today. I've put Harry...
Gondoltam, hogy valahova valami elvonóra lett küldve, vagy nem tudom.
We'll fix him, Em.
Valami gond van vele. Nem...
Development of GR-27 was... too slow to save you.
Ah.
It won't fail Harry. I'm keeping his room exactly as it is, ready for when he gets back.
Yeah, Rise of the Tomb Raider. A Shadow of the Tomb Raider-t fogom nyomni.
Wait, Norman sent Harry away for treatment? I thought he went to Europe on his own. What were you hiding from us, Harry?
Harry. Egy fa bazd meg a lakásba.
Harry's mom planted this when he was born. Looks like Norman has made a point of caring for it now that she's gone. Beautiful.
És kertész rész. Jézusom. Hát bazd meg. Ilyen lakás, kijössz a kis köntösödbe egy kávéval, körbenézel. New York, New York. Megöntözöd a fádat, bazd meg. Elég fájn. Meglátjuk, papika.
What? This can't be for Harry, can it?
Pedig úgy tűnik. Ringbe volt a Harry.
Why didn't you tell us you were sick?
Oh, mert te beteg vagy!
Law books. Harry wants to be an environmental attorney. Like his mom. Harry's journal. His last entry is marked July 18. That must be the code to that room.
Távozás Európába ma, ha... Írja Harry Osborn. Nem tudom, hogy alakul ez majd. Apa azt mondja, nincs kockázat. De ez persze apa mondása. Dr. Michael szerint inkább 50-50% az esély. Tehát, oké. Nem biztos, hogy megúszom. Ha ez megtörténik, fogadok, hogy majd olvasod ezt, apa. Itt próbálok becsapni, alig, ha nem mindenképp olvasni fogod. Normannek mindenről tudnia kell. Szóval, ha... Tényleg olvasod ezt, apa, és ha nincs kockázat, csak egy Osborne kampányigéretnek bizonyul, kérlek tégy egy szívességet, mutasd meg a következő részt Pete-nek és MJ-nek, csak nekik. Kérlek. Köszönöm, apa, szeretlek. Címzettek Peter Parker és Mary Jane Watson. Srácok, bocs, tényleg bocs, ha ezt olvassátok, akkor jaj, ez kemény. Még egy nektek írt elméleti levélben is kemény, szóval beteg vagyok. Tényleg nagyon beteg. Az orvosok azt mondják, ugyanaz a baj, mint anyunál. Neurális degeneráció, gyors lefolyás. Tudom már egy ideje, de azt hittem, nem lesz nagy baj. Nem mondtam el, mert... Szóval nem mondtam el. Megijesztett a gondolat, hogy hogyan reagálnátok. Azt sem akartam, hogy át kelljen menjetek azon, amit nekem anyuval. Látni, ahogy a szeretet szenved. Tudván, hogy tehetetlen vagy, látni őt meghalni rosszabb volt, mint meghalni. A dolgok pedig rosszul alakultak mostanában, amikor az volt, hogy... Kifeküdt a sok bulitól, meg szuper elfoglalt, nem buli volt, nem is elfoglaltság, betegség. Ez az Európai út, hát ez fedő sztori. Kezelésre megyek, kísérleti, hosszú távú. Apa ember emlékezet óta ezen dolgozik, és azt ígérte, működni fog, gyűlöli a becenevet, amit a szakik adnak a dolognak. Az ördög lehelete. Azt mondja, ettől ijesztő jellege lesz valaminek, ami lényegében jó, de talán az ördög lehelete az, ami nekem kell. Egy kis rossz dolog, ami sok jót tesz majd. Oké, apa megjött, ideje menni.
I am saying we should not rush off without a plan.
We? You are staying here. The antiserum is ready, and I'm going to supervise production.
You will be completely vulnerable without me.
I seem to be completely vulnerable with you. I'm going alone. End of discussion.
Keep Team 2 on standby. I'm getting some air.
Pete, Norman's cure is ready. He's headed to the lab it's at now. Can you follow?
Not without alerting him. Somebody spiked Sable's coffee today. Her men are set on double secret probation alert.
Okay, then stay ready. I've almost got the location. Okay, July 18. Bingo. Sue, gotta find the location of the Devil's Breath Lab. Something in this room must be useful.
Norman Osborn.
Sava Buster.
Breath isn't a disease. It's an attempt at a cure. I almost can't believe it.
Szava Gizentól csütörtökön.
What are these things? Prototype hand grenades?
Zöld manó. Itt mindenki kattant ebben a városban amúgy.
Wow. Norman wins the fancy map contest. Looks like the Upper West Side. Sable troop deployments. Huh. This looks like Norman's tracking Dr. Michael's movements. Creep fest. Kind of makes sense though. Michaels is the lead on Devil's Breath. I bet I can find the Devil's Breath lab with this.
A vége felé szerintem.
It must be an Oscorp property with a ton of Sable protection, frequented by Dr. Michaels.
Papika, de azokat már végignyomtam.
Norman's got a real mad scientist thing going on.
Looks like a map of the Upper West Side. Oscorp building, but no Michaels or Sable. Dr. Michaels went to this Oscorp building, but there's no secure. Don't think I've chosen the right categories. Nope, that's just a Sable patrol. None of these patrols crossed Dr. Michaels' path. Oscorp building, but no Michaels or Sable. Bet I'm looking for a heavily guarded Oscorp building that Dr. Michaels visits. Don't think I've chosen the right categories. Looks wrong. Commercial buildings. Wow. So many records facilities. Oscorp's going all in on defense research. No. A records facility could be. Oscorp's going. Bravo, bravo, bravo. Nice. Got some overlap with Dr. Michael's path. No. Not a records facility could be perf. GR-27. That's the code name for Devil's Breath. This is it. 10th and Cathedral. Isn't that.
Papika, igen. Death Stranding-et? Szevasztok, srácok.
I knew it. 10th and Cathedral, Oscorp's records department. Perfect place to hide a secret biotech facility. GR-27 Martin Lee incident. What is this?
And we are rolling. I will be right next door. Just relax and let the medicine do its work.
Végnézze Norman, hogy mi végnézzük, fogadjunk.
They created Lee. I have to get this. What?
No!
Who's there?
Oh, no. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Damn it. We have a breach. High alert.
Sono Piedona.
Pete, I've got the lab location and a lot more. How far away are you?
Two avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running.
Sector clear. Continuing patrol. Look alive, everybody. Hands up. What are you
Wait!
Doing here?
Megláttak.
Pete, I've got the lab location. And a lot more. How far away are you?
Two avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running.
Szava majom, foci! Szava Mika Eper... Mi... Mika? Milka Eper... Jaja!
Need to clear that balcony.
Tava brother Nero.
Boss, we got her.
Pete, you here?
Turning off Lex now. Are you okay?
We'll be in a few seconds. Northwest corner.
Mario.
Wait, hold on.
It's too late. You're on.
Maris.
You are crazy.
You're amazing.
Mwah. Mwah. You are crazy.
It's all so much to take in. Harry sick, Norman and Lee, and Dr. Octavius?
I know.
This is all my fault.
No, not this song again. You are not alone anymore, Pete. Let Miles and me look after Feast. You find Norman. You find the cure.
Thanks, partner.
Komolyak ezek a ruhák. Ajaj.
To get that anti-serum and start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Lee and Otto. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to fight Norman. Okay, Norman's on his way to get the anti-serum. Better update Yuri.
I hope this is good news.
It is. Oscorp just created an anti-serum.
There's a cure? Oh, thank God. How quickly can we get it to people?
I'm on my way to find out. The lab is at 10th and Cathedral.
Wait. I just got a report of a helicopter going down in that area.
Oh no. That could be Norman's helicopter.
I'd send officers your way, but I don't have any.
Don't worry. I'm on it. So I'll be over soon. I promise.
From elevated positions. Converge on Grand Central. Over.
Does anyone else find it suspicious that this rhino person always knocks down buildings and tears up roads, which someone ends up making money rebuilding? Am I suggesting a conspiracy? You're damn right! Now, if you've seen the man testify in court, you know the rhino is too stupid to plan anything himself. So who's the mastermind? Well, who else is always there? Supposedly fighting Rhino, but actually leading him around like a red cape does a bull. Say it with me! Spider-Man!
Escape prisoners in vehicles are causing a major disturbance. Location is Museum Mile. Over.
I'm over, Sean.
Assaulting a police vehicle. Location is Museum Mile. Over.
Local units, an assault was just reported. Be advised. Backup needed in Bloomingdale.
Whoa!
Open it.
Sever the nothing. Nikki, ez a játék nem lesz pécsre.
Have to take care of these demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers. Sleep it off. Demons quick before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum.
Ez mondjuk érdekes, hogy nem vett ezt el.
Literally didn't see that coming. Demons chewed through Sable. Lee's on the wall.
Spider-Man, leave now. My men will handle this.
Sable? Lee wiped out the agents stationed here. They're not handling anything.
You have been warned, superhero.
Sable made good on her
threat,
but these guys aren't looking to team up.
Tired of you harassing our agents, Spider-Man. This ends tonight.
You guys think I took out your men? You gotta be kidding me! Get inside.
Engage!
really wish Sable would cut me some slack. We should be on the same team. Sable are down. Time to follow Lee inside. Why are you so heavy?
Enzo, effort. Research.
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. Does this mean we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborn. I will talk to them.
Nice to have friends. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. This is insanity. I have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast. No way to go but down.
O da be.
Because of me, because of what Osborn did to me.
You're more than your past. Don't let it control you.
I tried so hard to make my parents proud, to honor their legacy. But to truly honor them, Osborn must see justice.
I won't let you do this, Martin.
Bazen kurvára mély a sztori. Szerte ágazik mindenfelé. Tragédiákat ismerünk meg benne. Mindenki az Osborne-ra mérges. Annak is megvannak a saját céljai.
You don't help people. You use them.
This won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge.
Ez egy film.
Fight it.
Nem kell már moziba menni, gyerekek. Be kell ülni a PlayStation elé. Nem kell monitor se. A PlayStation bámult így a konzolt. Vagy a kontrollert. Tévéseket. Na. Gyere, öreg.
Osborn deserves true justice. He won't see it unless you stop now.
I'll never stop.
Az igen. Pedig ugrottam. Nem. Hová tűnt a cipőt, te?
Fight it, Martin! You can walk away!
No! Osborn!
Luffy lul! Ne spoilerezz, légy szíves! Mert ban lesz a következő. Backseat gamingre semmi szükség.
I know you can beat the demon, Martin.
Beat the demon? I am the demon.
Sure hope so.
hogy meg van csinálva. Ezt a mindenért. Azt majdnem.
My will is stronger than yours.
We'll see about that. Can't give up. He's almost down.
Milyen jelenet volt? Végignéztek? Csak pozitívan, trófea. Mert hogy a Mr. Negatívot kicsináltuk. Ezt a mindenit mi volt ez? Nézed.
Useless.
Ujjaj. Ez az egyik legnagyobb karakter a játékban. Ez a Dr. Octopus. Legalábbis a színész az óriási. Amit alakít.
On your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No, no hospital. Feast.
Ez is kurva jó volt. Jaj, de erre a játékra nem tudok más mondani. Ez egy kurva jó. Nagyon el van találva a Dr. Octopus is. Tehát a pókember képregény maga ki van találva nagyon. Nem nehéz belőle építkezni, de könnyű elbaszni. Tehát ez valaha volt a legjobb pókember játékban játszottam. Játszottam az összesen.
You can thank me by not dying.
Lazán lekaphatná bárki a maszkját amúgy, bár ugye most olyan ruhában vagyunk, hogy... Na meghal amúgy? Nem, el nem mondja valaki, aki tudja, nem mondja el senki. Már nagyon sokszor került ilyen helyzetbe. Okita. Amint Peter. Meghalt.
He'll live. But he needs rest.
Azt hittem. A Shattered Dimension az kurva jó volt. Főszereplő sose hal meg, tényleg?
Where's May?
Akkor olvasd el a... Melyiket? Ultimate Spider-Man képregényt.
They say she could go at any moment.
A May néném fog meghalni? Vagy most mi van?
Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum. I don't know if I can beat him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him. Go get him, Tiger.
Meg fogja csípni. Csíp már meg, csíp már meg. Kit fog megcsíp? A Miles fogja megcsípni? A fekete srácot?
Right.
És tényleg? No. És megcsípi, baszod?
No, that's not it. Maybe it's this one. No.
Oda néz, megcsípte. Szevasz Szabolcs, köszönöm szépen a százast. Hát akkor van még egy pókemberünk, srácok. Tehát a képregényben meghal a Peter Parker és a Miles veszi át. Szegény fekete. Maxine, de baszod.
I built the neural interface. That means I can destroy it. There must be something at the lab I can use.
Elértük a maximum szintet, hallod. 50-esek vagyunk. Sejtettem, hogy az lesz a maximum. Superior Spider-Man. Na jó, legyünk a eredeti ruhánkba, okés? Na, közelségérzékelő minitérképpen megmutatja a közben levő titkos fotóhelyszíneket. Jó, hát ez nem most kell. Jó, jók azok, amik most vannak.
Osborne, despite his hatred, has affected me.
I must return home. Reflect on this life I choose.
Dang. I think I'm actually gonna miss you and your death troopers.
Unfortunately, my agents will stay. Though I question our work, they do not. And Osborn continues to pay. I am sorry.
So close to being good news.
Indeed. I will...
Figyelmeztetés!
You and your bizarre witticism, Spider-Man. Until we meet again.
Utolsó csata, gyerekek.
Strange, violent lady.
Utolsó csata. Jó, jó, jó volt a sztori nagyon. Uda kíván. De kanyász lesz a Peternek.
We did the impossible, Doc. But now I have to destroy it. With a little creation of my own.
Anyád. Anyád. Carbon. Need for Speed Carbon, Spider-Man. Hú, vesz meg.
Before they mop you off the pavement. Tell them what you did.
I never.
Everything you have is built on lies. Lies. You stole my company, my ideas! Now, the truth.
The truth. Okay. The truth is, you were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me! The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you! You're a failure, Otto! And you always will be!
Otto, you've worked your whole life to help people. Please.
Ooh, mia ruha.
You're fighting the wrong man. But have it your way.
Azt a mindenét.
Ooh-hoo.
I don't have much time! Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crimes!
Just give me the anti-serum! You've already done enough to ruin Osborn!
No! He always bounces back! He has to lose everything!
Óriási ez a játék. Opa, 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 opa.
It won't help.
I know your weaknesses.
I have no weaknesses.
Ott volt pedig. Bazd meg, rossz gombot nyomok. Nem lehet megközelíteni. Majd most. Hogy néz ki, hogy így be van hálózva a csápja? Azt a mindenit! Jézusom! Meg van csinálva. Mindenét.
Can't you see all the people you're hurting?
You'll never understand! You haven't suffered like I have! You should be on my side!
I was!
Az igen.
Please think of the man you were.
That man is gone. You can't save me, Peter.
Then I guess you'll have to save yourself. You were my hero. You meant so much to me. I hate that you're making me do this.
You look tired, Parker.
Not tired.
Just hurt.
Ajjaj, gyerekek!
If you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more!
I saw you as a son. I should have known you'd turn on me, just like all the others.
Turn? I've worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility. To use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it. We have to do what's best for those beneath us. Whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away!
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh. I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind. But I can fix it. We can fix it. Together. If you'll help me.
I'll do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body! Please, Peter. That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me.
You promised. Remember? And of course, you rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter?
Azt a mindenit, gyerekek. Valami ide, valami izom... izomcucc. Hogy elveszti a kontrollt az izmai fölött. Ez kőkemény volt.
Still viable. We'll need the entire sample as a base to produce more doses.
How long will that take?
A few hours. Maybe a day.
What if we use it to cure someone right now?
Then there won't be enough to cure the others. I'll give you a few minutes.
Gonna be okay, ma'am. I've got the cure right here.
Take off your mask. I want to see my nephew.
You knew?
I've known for a while.
I never wanted you to worry.
I did. And I am so proud of you. And Ben would be too. All the people you've saved.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
Kemény, bazdmeg. Dilemma. Jó ropók ember, mi? Rácok, ne. Légy szíves, ne. Miért? Hát, hogy nézd meg, mert jó lesz. Felesleges. Én ez, az én agyam az úgy működik, hogy már csak azért se lesz jó számomra. Valaki azt mondja, hogy jó lesz. Ne, ne. Ne, ezt az ingert, ezt küzdjétek le, ez nem jó. Hogy előre elmondjátok a véleményeteket valamivel kapcsolatban, amit a másik nem tud. És nem kéri. Ennyi. Nagyon lehozó. Lehozóbb, mint ez a jelenet. Ez volt az utolsó. Innentől kezdve bannolok mindenkit azonnal, szó nélkül. Ja. Sanik, nagyon szépen köszönöm a csíreket amúgy.
So?
Hi, Mary Jane Watson, associate editor.
Congrats.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but
I'll be right with you, honey. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
I was actually considering maybe a career change.
Hmm?
Yeah, I think I might want to become a chef.
I'm sorry, no, it's... You're a scientist. A good one.
Yeah, the last project I worked on, I created a monster octopus that almost destroyed the city, so...
Yeah. I mean, you do make a hell of a chicken curry.
I do. Still working on my dumplings, though.
Going camping?
Oh, my new place isn't gonna be ready for about a week, so I'm gonna be crashing with Miles for the next few nights.
Oh. You know... You can always stay at my place. Only if you want to.
No, I mean, yes, I mean, no, I don't, I not want to, but meaning I do want to, but only if you do.
I never stopped wanting to.
Me neither.
Hullas volt. Sztori. Volt egy srác, aki azt mondta valamelyik nap, hogy ő neki nem tetszett a sztori, és már végigjátszotta. Mondta ezt csütörtökön, vagy pénteken. És hogy tök szar a sztori. Ez egy idióta volt, vágod. Kurva jó volt. Kibaszott jó volt. Mindig tudnak a pókembereken, a filmeken alakítani, vagy a játékokon, ugye a sztorin egy kicsit megváltoztatni, de többféle Pókember univerzum van. Ja. Az alap az azt hiszem az Amazing Spider-Man. Fasza volt nagyon. És nagyon meg volt csinálva. És hát nagyon meg van csinálva a játék, mert még remélhetőleg tudom folytatni. Óriási volt. Minden egyes morzsája bazdmeg. Tíz per tíz. Tíz per tíz. Kimondom gyerekek, nekem 10/10 volt. A játék. Talán ugye néhol grafikailag a karakterek, mondom a mozgásuk, meg ahogy kinéztek, talán, de akkor, hogyha nem 10/10, akkor 10/9.8. De hogy ki vagyok én, hogy a grafika az nem minden, srácok, de hát ennek brutális grafikája van. Tehát, hogy a galambok jó nagyok voltak, meg a boros üvegek, bazd meg. Akkorák voltak, mint a fél ember. De zene, grafika is jó volt. játékélmény, sztori, küldetések, mellékküldetések, minden. RIP Steve Ditko. Kár, hogy nem látta. Hát, aztán lehet, hogy látta. Mi készült. Beálmányából.
I'm getting too nervous. Hey, all right, so where do you want this?
Right over here is fine.
All right. Hey, so Pete?
Yeah?
I, kind of got to talk to you about something I can't tell my mom about.
What's up?
Well, weird things have been going on. Like, physically.
Oh. Oh, well, you know, you're at that age where your body starts to change. So you may be noticing some areas,
no,
for example.
Not that. I think it's better that I show you.
No.
It's pretty weird, right?
Not that weird.
Kurva jó. Megcsípte a pók a kette srácot is. Spider Bros. Kurva jó. Óriási. Óriási srácok. Hát az Amazing Spider, sőt nem, az Ultimate Spider-Man-ben meghal a Peter Parker, és a Miles veszi át a szerepét. És van egy fekete bőrű pókember az egyik univerzumban. Aztán van egy olyan, olyan verzió is, az nem tudom, hogy melyikbe, amiben testet cserél a Dr. Octopus a pókemberrel, és ott is meghal a Peter Parker, és a Dr. Octopus lesz a pókember. És a Peter Parker bőrében, mint pókember, iszonyat verziók vannak. Hát srácok, nagyon szépen köszönöm, hogy itt voltatok. Végigjátszottam a pókember játékot, és nem csak a sztorit, hanem mindenfelé elkóboroltam benne, és igyekeztem melléküldetéseket is csinálni, hogy teljes képet kapjunk a játékról. Nagyon változatos volt amúgy, óriási dumák voltak benne, alig lehetett ugyanazokat a dumákat hallani. Körülbelül csak akkor lehetett ugyanazokat a dumákat hallani, amikor valamit elrontottam a játékba, és újra kellett kezdeni a részt. És amúgy meg óriási mennyiségű szinkron volt felvéve a játékhoz. Nagyon jók voltak a szereplők, a feeling, a játékmenet, minden. De ennél jobb pókember játék nem is létezik most jelenleg. Úgyhogy nagyon szépen köszönöm, hogy itt voltatok. Ennyi voltam.
Thank you.
Tudod, Manu.
We were so close.
A fia. Ne basszál fel.
But I'll keep trying. I will find a cure. I will. I love you, son.
Ez most mi? Ez most mi? Rá volt tekeredve valami. Rá volt... A történet fővonalának a végére érted, de a kaland folytatódik. Mostantól beállíthatod a napszakot a kutatóállomásokban. Sok szerencsét, hős! De mi ez? Egy szimbióta volt rajta? Vagy mi a faszom? De hogy került az a fiára? Tehát, hogy... Nem tudom, hogy ez most mi a faszom volt! Na, anti-ok ruha. Tehát ők nem a zöld manók? Green Goblin meg a... Akármilyen goblin? Bazz meg. Na, nézzük csak. Tessék, hol van? Itt van. Anti-ok ruha. Jól van, jól van, jól van. Na hát bőven van itt tennivaló, srácok. Úgyhogy végigjátszottuk. Köszönöm szépen, hogy itt voltatok. Nagyon-nagyon-nagyon fasz a játék volt. Nem győzöm hangsúlyozni, de hát láttátok. Akinek van PlayStation-je, PlayStation 4-jel rendelkezik, az azonnal, holnap menjen és vegye meg ezt a játékot. Ha nem tudja egyedül megvenni, akkor vegye meg a haverjaival, és játszatok, mert nagyon jó. Támogassuk. Támogassuk a fejlesztőket, és jöjjenek ilyen jó játékok, még legyen ennek a játéknak óriási sikere, mert megérdemli. Ahogy a God of War is megérdemli, és a PlayStation Magyarországnak, vagy nem tudom kinek, meg óriási pacsi, hogy magyarul élvezhettük végig, magyar fordítással, eredeti nyelven is végig élveztük volna, de így kényelmesebb volt nekünk magyaroknak, hogy köszönjük szépen, és én köszönöm a figyelmet, srácok, a támogatást, meg a rengeteg bekövetést, a feliratkozásokat. Holnap várlak titeket, 2 órakor, meglátjuk, hogy mit fogunk játszani. Szevasztok, srácok, pénteken érkezik a Tomb Raider, úgyhogy lesz mit streamelni ezentúl is. Én meg kinyomom a streamet, és játszok ezzel a játékkal még egy kicsit. Szevasztok, srácok, köszönöm szépen, hogy itt voltatok.
Ó, Isten, ezek lábnyomok!